And talk a little bit about star people. First of all, we're all star people because of our metabolism is made of water. You know, we're more water than anything. And the molecular structure of this crystalline form is a six-pointed star. And this has been proven scientifically. So the grandmas tell us we are water babies, you know, we're water. Now water is our basic ingredient that we all need. This is the star medicine, the most powerful star medicine on Mother Earth. So from that, just from that basic formula of water, then we're able to see ourselves as the star man, star race, or star people. And even if somebody is from way outside in some other universe and they're able to look at us, they're going to see us as a little star, you know, out there, and we're star people, according to them. So as above, so below.
Level of spirit, so you can communicate
so you can touch their world. They're waiting for you. You know, just as we wait for those that want to learn something from us as well. So it's the same way. As above, so below. So we need to connect and to their level, and they can come down and connect to our level. So we both need to be halfway. The star people have been here for a long time. Our whole system is based around star knowledge. Thank you.